गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो फ्रॉम 3 to 4 days वी नॉट हैव फुल द क्लासेस, व्हाई? बिकॉज वी सेलिब्रेटेड द बतकम्म एज वेल एज दशहरा, सो ऑल सेलिब्रेटेड वेरी नाइस आई होप। सो फॉर यू आई एम टेलिंग हैप्पी दशहरा, एंड वंस अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू टू आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द एवरीथिंग, फर्स्ट मेन इम्पोर्टेंट वी शुड डू फॉर अवर सब्जेक्ट्स, मीन्स दैट इज फॉर अवर रीडिंग, इट मे बी लर्निंग। सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस, प्रीवियस 3-4 days बैक वी हैव लर्न द लेसन्स, दैट इज 3 class 4, दैट इज साइंस। सो टिल नाउ यू एंजॉयड, अगेन स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो आई होप ऑल आर लिसनिंग एंड यू आर डूइंग वॉट एवर वर्क आई एम गिविंग फॉर यू, आई एम थिंकिंग दैट। सो बट नॉट माई थिंकिंग, आई विल कॉल्स टू योर पेरेंट्स एंड आई विल आस्क दैट यू आर लिसनिंग और नॉट, एंड यू आर वॉट एवर आई एम गिविंग होमवर्क इन योर क्लासेस दैट यू आर डूइंग और नॉट, आई विल वेरीफाई इन द फोन कॉल। सो नाउ वॉट आई एम टेलिंग दैट इज द क्लास फोर द साइंस सब्जेक्ट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द 3 lessons, वन साइड रिपीट द 3 lessons, वॉट lessons वी कंप्लीट, फर्स्ट प्लांट्स हैबिटेट, फूड फॉर प्लांट्स, एनिमल्स हैबिटेट, हियर प्लांट्स हैबिटेट, वॉट इज मीन बाई प्लांट्स हैबिटेट कंप्लीटेड, फूड फॉर प्लांट्स कंप्लीटेड, एनिमल्स हैबिटेट। सो दिस 3 lessons we have completed. Next, moving to the 4th lesson, that is reproduction in animals, reproduction in animals. So here lesson number 4, what is that? Reproduction in animals. So now we have learned about animals, how, what is their habitat, we learn how they breathe, how they move from one place to another place in the search of food, and what their habitats, what they eat, how they breathe, this everything we learn in the previous lessons. How, what they eat, which animals, what are animals, what they are animals, flesh eating animals, plant eating animals, both flesh and plants, what are they, this all we have learned in the previous lessons, that is 3 lessons. Now going to the 4th lesson, that is reproduction in animals. Now how they reproduce, how they reproduce in animals, how it reproduces in the animals. Okay, now we will learn this lesson. Now I will start lesson. Good morning everyone, good morning everyone. One of the special characteristics of living being is that they can reproduce. One of the special characteristics, something manalo special, we have a special character, that is to reproduce. Reproduce means giving a new one, giving a new birth to young ones. Okay, so reproduction is the ability which living beings produce their own kind. Reproduction helps in continuity of one's own kind. See here, reproduction means it on our own, giving a new one to, that is only the special character in living beings. Ante manushulalo, plus it is also in the living beings. Ante living beings ante they have how to breathe, how to walk, how to eat, they know. So they are not non-living things, they are living things. It may be animals, it may be human beings, birds, everything, it may be insects, it may be, they will be reproduce. Okay, they have reproduction because they are living beings. So here different animals reproduce their young ones in a different way. So here example, human means we will reproduce by the young ones, means like a baby, not animals, like we are a human being, so we will reproduce by young ones. Ante oka babu papa tho manam, it will start by us. But in the animals, it will be some different ways. Different animals are there, so they will reproduce in different ways. Most of the animals reproduce either by laying eggs or by giving birth to young ones. So here, In the first, in the that para, what we have the different ways. Under rakarakala different ways they will reproduce. Some they will lay eggs. Gudla dwara reproduction kuda avutundi. Next, some animals they will give birth. Goat, cow, these will be give their own birth, not with legs. So here birds, snakes, they will keep the eggs. So here there are some kinds of reproduction. There are so many ways of reproduction. It is there, different types of reproduction is there. So here match the moms to the children. Formative assessment. In the middle of the lesson he given moms. Moms means example, they are mothers. Mother with their babies. ఎవరిక్కడ కొన్ని పిక్చర్స్ ఇచ్చారు మదర్స్ అంటే మమ్మీ వాళ్ళతోని చిన్న పిల్లలతోని మ్యాచ్ చేయమని ఇచ్చారు సో ఫస్ట్ ఐ వాట్ ఈస్ దేర్ కౌ దిస్ కౌ చిన్న బేబీ ఆఫ్ అ కౌ ఇస్ అ కౌ హెన్ చిక్ చిన్న కోడి పిల్ల ఉమెన్ ఇట్స్ అ బాయ్ ఆర్ ఎ గర్ల్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ మే బి బాయ్ గర్ల్ బోత్ ఇట్ మే బి మామ్ ఉమెన్ లయన్స్ Here it is cub, chinna cub. Next, bitch, it is a puppy. So here dog, bitch, it is the puppy. So here mother and the babies, we are, here see, we have matched with these. Okay, here we have completed the first lesson, how the plants, how the animals reproduce. In what way they will reproduce, how many, so how, what animals, which animals reproduce with their, how they reproduce in the kinds, how many kinds, in the how, what ways they will reproduce given here in the sentences. So what is mean by reproduction also we have learned in the first page. So here moving to the egg laying animals. So here is telling the egg laying animals. Egg means what? It is a egg. Guddu we will tell. In Telugu we will tell egg guddu. By guddu to ela guddu pedte danto how they will lay the eggs of animals here we will learn. So here a egg, the structure of egg. Egg means everyone know we will eat a egg. So here he given the structure. So here he given the structure of an egg. Structure of an egg. So everyone know what is mean by egg. So in the daily life, everyone eat the egg. So here he given the structure of egg. So how, what is the egg? How it is important? So how do we learn? So what is the egg? The structure of egg? What it will be there? Inside what it will be there? We will learn by diagram now. So here first I will explain for you. After that I will draw the diagram. So it is the structure of egg. All eggs have a similar structures. Every egg means whatever it may be, wherever it may be. It may be bird's egg, it may be snake's egg, whatever it may be, it is the same structure and same vidhan. Ila round it will be like the egg shape. It will be like same like egg. Egg around to me, everyone know what is mean by egg. How it looks? It looks like this. The shape it will be look like this. So everyone know what is mean by egg. So even a structure we will learn now. Each egg has a hard protective outer covering called shell. Within the shell there is a white jelly like substances which is rich in the proteins is called allobium. In the middle of the egg its yolk which is rich in vitamin and minerals. The chick from and grows inside the yolk. The growing chick is called embryo. It uses the yolk as its food. The embryo develops into a chick only when the egg escaped worm. So here, so we will eat by, everyone we will eat by boiling the egg. So everyone know why we boil the egg, what we will know. First we will take off the, first the yolk meena layer, we will take off that. Okay. question. After that, we will find the white one. First, we will find the whitish. After boiling that, we will find the white color shell. After that, we will in the inside of the egg mound, what we will find? Yellowish. Means it will be in the color of yellow. So here he is telling this is known as yolk. This is the yellow color of the yolk. So here it is the layer out egg shell. Dini egg shell they will call egg shell. It is the outer. Here given outer layer is egg shell. So this is the white color. This is the white color alumen. They call alumen. Here is the structure of an egg is explained how it is. Here the yolk yellow color, alumen clear white, and egg shell it is outer. So here we have now we learn what is the structure of a egg. So now we will go through the ones how we will get chick. Chick oka guddu nunchi chinna kodu pilla ela avutundi ante first what we have to take egg. So we will get so with the eating of egg we will get minerals and proteins vitamins. So here the chick how it goes, how it grows ante ela oka chick ready avutundi with the help of egg. So first we will know the growing chick is called embryo. So ee oka guddu tho ready ayi oka chinna paapani embryo antaranta. Chick ni embryo. It use a yolk, it has a food. So the embryo develops into a chick only when it is egg was kept in warm. So ikkada oka guddu ni you know everyone. So in every houses mala prathi oka intlo oka kodi pillalu unte you can see that is practical. Your mother will what will keep, she will keep whatever the eggs are keeping the kodi petta gudlanu annitni oka degara pettesi when the complete has become kodi mottam mottam gudlanu pettin tarvata it will take one mottam gampalo gaddi perustadu. I will telling in Telugu, don't feel bad because it how it comes. I am explaining in English. If I explain it is waste. So that's what I am explaining Telugu. Gampalo chinna gampalo gaddi pettaru. So gaddi pettesi they will keep eggs ante gudla annitni pettaru. So gudla paina the mother hen will be sit on eggs. Enduku ante vechadanam aa yokka gudla paina enni gudla paina aa kodi koorchuntundo aa yokka warm ante vechadanam vechadanam valla aa yokka mother kodi valla aa vechadanam valla chicks anitivi bayataki vastayi. So idi how they with the help of egg we will get the chick. So here this is the process I know. So here also with the warm help of warm. So the help of warm ఒక వెచ్చదనం ఉంటే మొత్తం వేడిదనం వెచ్చదనం ఆ యొక్క గుడ్లకి తగులుతే అప్పుడు చిన్న చిక్స మనకు బయటకు వస్తాయనేసి చెప్తున్నారు. సో హియర్ లేబుల్ ద పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఎగ్ బై రీఅరేంజింగ్ ద లెటర్స్ గివెన్ ఇన్ ద బ్రాకెట్. చూడండి ఇక్కడ స్ట్రక్చర్ కూడా ఇచ్చారు. నేను మీకు నార్మల్గా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశాను ఎలా వస్తుందో బట్ ఇక్కడ స్ట్రక్చర్ ఇచ్చారు. ఒక అడల్ట్ హెడ్ గుడ్డు పెడుతుంది చూడండి. I told in Telugu for you a hen, adult hen is keeping the eggs. After eggs has mother hen warming the eggs. After keeping all eggs mottam anni gudlu pogain tarvata they keep. See mother egg is sitting on the eggs. Okay, after that see chick hatches out. Ee oka veedanam tagili melli melliya gudlu pagili the growing chick has came out from the eggs. This is the structure of the what is this is the structure of a adult hen. How it comes the chick, how adult egg will come, adult egg will keep the eggs, after that how it will sit, after the chick how it comes out. This is the here given. See here label parts are given. We have already labeled the parts. Yeah, section alumen we are kept of the structure of the egg also completed. So here life cycle of hen. So
సో ఇక్కడ లైఫ్ సైకిల్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ అంటే ఒక కోడి నుంచి పెద్ద మదర్ ఎగ్ మదర్ హెన్ నుంచి ఎలా ఒక చిన్న కోడి వస్తుందో హియర్ యా దే గివెన్ ద లైఫ్ సైకిల్ ఆఫ్ అ హెన్ సో హియర్ వి కంప్లీటెడ్ ద లైఫ్ సైకిల్ ఆఫ్ అ హెన్ సో నౌ వి విల్ మూవ్ టు ద బర్డ్స్ బర్డ్స్ వి విల్ నో పక్షులు తెలుగులో మనం పక్షులు అంటాం దేరా సో మెనీ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ బర్డ్స్ నౌ వి విల్ లెర్న్ అబౌట్ బర్డ్స్ So first, what are birds? Birds also will lay eggs only. So with the help, they will fly on the air. So all birds lay eggs. Here is telling all birds will lay the eggs. Many birds make nests to lay eggs. They sit on the egg up to hatch them. This is called incubation. After certain days, the eggs hatch into young birds. Parents feed the baby bird till it learns to fly out of its nest. So here what is telling all birds will lay eggs. Prati oka bird gudlu pedutundi. So em avutundi ikkada? So aa oka bird they want to keep the egg. They want a nest ante goodu kavali. Kinda pettaledu kada. Birds will not keep down. No. So they will make their own nest on the trees. They will keep on the trees nest here. He given the picture. See, how he kept the nest and how they are keeping the eggs on their nest. So the mother will hatch the eggs and sit on that and they will hatch the eggs. So this process is called incubation. This is process. Ahi oka process ni incubation they will call. After certain days the egg will hatch into young birds. So ee oka బర్డ్ బేబీ పెద్ద మదర్ బర్డ్ ఆవిడకు ఒక ఎగ్స్ పైన కూర్చున్న తర్వాత స్లో ద ఇట్ విల్ హ్యాచ్ ద స్మాల్ బేబీ విల్ కమ్ అవుట్ ద పేరెంట్ బేబీ విల్ ఫీడ్ ద బర్డ్స్ టిల్ దే ఫ్లై అవుట్ వీటికి రెక్కలు వచ్చి అవి ఎగిరే వరకు దానికి వాళ్ళ మదర్ ఫుడ్ అనేది ఇట్ విల్ గివ్ టు ద బేబీ ఓకే దిస్ ఈస్ ద బర్డ్స్ హౌ దే eggs and how they hatch and how they feed the parent bird. So now we have completed the birds. Next, fish. Everyone know what is mean by fish. What is mean by fish? So how fish will, now next we are going through what fish will also lay the eggs. Okay, so we will go through the fish lay thousands of eggs at a time. Fish egg do not have shell. They are surrounded by kinds of jellies. Many eggs and young fishes are eaten by other bigger fishes. So ikkada oka fish gurinchi cheppali ante, so a fish will keep thousands of eggs oka konni veila gudlu pedutundi fish. So aa oka veila eggs pettuna kuda chaala em avutundante dadapu samudramlo pedutundi kabatti పెద్ద పెద్ద చేపలు ఏం చేస్తాయి ఈ చిన్న చేప యొక్క గుడ్లని తినేస్తూ ఉంటాయి ఇంకొకటి ఈ యొక్క ఫిష్ ఎగ్స్ దే డోంట్ హ్యావ్ షెల్స్ ఆన్ దే ఫిషెస్ ఎగ్స్ దే ఆర్ సరౌండెడ్ బై కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ జెల్లీస్ లైక్ దిస్ దే కామ్ దే జెల్లీ టైప్ మెనీ ఎగ్స్ ఆఫ్ యంగ్ ఫిషెస్ ఆర్ ఈటన్ చూడండి చాలా పెద్ద పెద్ద ఫిష్ దే విల్ ఈట్ ద ఫిష్ ఎగ్స్ సో హియర్ గివెన్ ఎ స్మాల్ లైఫ్ సైకిల్ ఆఫ్ అ ఫిష్ He is a small life cycle. Now, what is a life cycle of a fish? Smallly, I will draw for you. These are the eggs. Next, this is the life cycle of fish. Of a fish. So, after this, a small fishes. Next, it will become a big fish. So here I am drawing roughly, okay. So So here, what is the life cycle? Faster, the fish will keep the eggs in the water. After that, small fishes like this it will come. See here, I'll show you in the textbook. First it's eggs. After that, small fishes. After that, a big fish has become. So this is the life cycle of the fish. This is the life cycle of a fish. So now that we have completed, first egg laying animals we have completed. In that first one we have completed structure of a egg. Next bird. After that fish. Now we will go through the frog. You know everyone frog. Okay. What is mean by frog? Also everyone knows. So now we will look. We will learn how frog also, what is the life cycle of frog also we will learn now. So frog, kappa, it will be in the water as well as on the land. A frog lays its large cluster called spawns. Tadpole hatches out of the egg are very different from the adult frog. Tadpole undergoes several changes before it becomes an adult. This process is called metamorphosis. Metamorphosis. So here, a frog lay eggs. Large, it will large clusters called spawns. So here the eggs. See here how many eggs. It is also the frog also it large cluster. Clusters it will call spawns. Then tadpole hatches. Tadpole will hatches out the eggs from very different from adult frog. Again tadpole undergoes several changes. It will come in the several changes and chala changes vastayanamata. Then it before it becomes an adult. The adult stage lo vache sariki ee process ni mottam metamorphosis anantaru. Metamorphosis ani antaru. So here life cycle of a frog. See first a small eggs here. After that how it has changed. Again here it is changing. Color. Again it has changed like a lizard. Again it came here. It is a different adult forms. Here it adult frog atom. Lastly it has become the frog. So this is the life cycle of a frog. Next we will go to the reptiles. So in the previous lesson also we have learned about reptiles. Reptiles
23 completed.
Okay. So in the previous lessons also we have completed reptiles. So what is meant by reptiles? Lizard, crocodile, snake we will call reptiles. So reptiles like lizard, turtle and snakes lay their eggs on the ground. After laying the eggs, some go away. They never come back. The eggs are warmed by the heat of the sun and not protected by the parents. Many are eaten by the other animals. Here, small reptiles means you know it is a turtle, crocodile, it is lizard and also snake. So here, what is telling reptiles? No, they lay eggs under the ground. You know they will be underground. So lopala ground chala heat. They will be warm. So warm and they will hatches. Koni koni gudlu pettesi vellipothai parent plant. Mother plant will go off. So mother plant when they go off from there, so other animals eat the eggs of this parent animals. Though they don't care about this. So some they will koni 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 bratiki pothai vachesi gudlu pagilipai vastayi. Konnemo vere animals tinestai. So the parent plant will not protect this. So they will not protect of this eggs. So just they will keep off and they will leave off it. Some they will be come out of hatches and it will broke and come out. Some will be left like that only with the eating of other animals. So they will see water reptiles like lizard, turtle and snakes. Okay. Oh, they lay eggs under the ground. So today we will complete the reptiles. Tomorrow I'll explain the insects. So now we learn about the reproduction in animals, that is how they reproduce with their mother plant, mother to the baby. After that, egg laying animals starts. Next, birds, fish, frog, reptiles. Still we have completed, children. So now I will leave my class. Thank you very much for listening my class.